a perfect day and I'm bringing you the Wellington Point of Australia, Queensland. I'm going to sit here to wait for the sunset to come. Just looking at all the relaxing things around here. So calm. So they are able to access the nearby island if the land is dry. Just like here before, here you can see people working on the island, going to the other side of the island. You can see here, I'll show you. Yeah, there is a dry land, a little bit of dry land that people can walk. On the dry land, and then until they can go to the other island, which is here. This island I'm going to show you. Yeah, there's an island there. Yeah, there's an island, a small tiny island where you can walk on the dry land and reach that small island, tiny island. Some people doing some windsurfing here. It's a very popular spot around here when it is absolutely good day and not much wind and just a cool breeze. Yeah, it's a perfect day for windsurfing. going to rain. We have this little bird here, Australian bird, ibis. Okay, it's gone now. Okay, now we go back and look at the sunset again. And I think you still have an hour to wait for the sun to set. See the boat here. It's a very beautiful boat. Just not bad for me. The sky looks very dark from here, but actually it's not that dark. It's not going to rain. It's just a big black clouds. Not black, not really black, like grayish color. Got a turkey here. I'll show you the turkey. Here's a turkey coming along. Such a cute white turkey. Show you exactly where I am. I'm just sitting under this big, big tree. You can see the big tree here. There's a big tree here. guess this is sunset. I'm not very beautiful because of the clouds. Okay, it looks like sunset is on the other side. Turn the camera on the other side so you can see the golden colors sunset. Not very obvious tonight because of the clouds. It used to be very beautiful when it's in a good day. Really good day. color over there. Okay, I guess that's it for tonight. Not very beautiful sunset, but at least I'm happy about it. It's hard for me to come out on this day because I have to work. But I'm in the sick leave at the moment, so I have to have my surgery. Poor me. So I'm just come out just to relax myself and feel good about the particular sickness. So yeah, it's quite relaxing once I'm out of my own home and I can just focus on the nature and be happy about it. Okay, see you soon. Bye.